Introduction.
Oh, I'm feeling hungry.
Take it. Your hunger will be satisfied. Mona, can you guess where from we get all these things which we eat daily?
I only know that it comes from plants. But how? That I don't know, Mridul. Can you tell me?
Yeah, of course. Children, in this lesson, we will learn about variety of food and where food comes from. Objectives. At the end of this lesson, you'll be able to identify various types of food, define food, learn about the food material and their sources, identify various plant parts as food, discuss different animal products as food, understand what do animals eat, know about types of animals on the basis of eating habits, that is herbivorous, carnivorous and omnivorous. Variety of food. Hey, look at the food. What did you notice? In this plate, there are many types of food items and each item is made up of more than one ingredient. Like chapatis are made up from dough of wheat, flour and water. Similarly, dal is made up of pulses, water, salt and other spices. Food materials and their sources. As we have already discussed that we require food to get energy and to fill our stomach when we feel hungry. We can also define food as any nourishing substance that is eaten, drunk or otherwise taken into the body to sustain life, provide energy, promote growth, etc. Where food comes from. Let us now discuss that where from we get the various food items to eat. Most of the food we get from plants like vegetables, fruits, wheat flour, rice, dal, corn flakes, bread, vegetable oil, etc. Some of food we also get from animals like milk, curd, butter, ghee, eggs, etc. We also get fish, prawn, chicken, beef, pork, etc. from animals. Plant parts and animal product as food. Now as we know that we get most of the food from plants, various parts of plants give us different types of food. We eat leaves of spinach, mustard, fenugreek, salad, etc. as vegetables. Fruits of many plants are eaten as fruits and vegetables. Seeds are used as cereals, spices, sprouts and for taking out vegetable oil. Stem and roots of many plants are used as vegetables. Self-assessment. Match the following by dragging and dropping the buttons towards options. As we have already discussed that we get most of the food from plants, animals also provide us some of important products which we eat, drink daily, that is milk, curd, eggs. We get milk from cow, buffalo and goat and even from camel in desert areas. We get eggs from hens and duck. We also get meat from chicken, goat, camel, etc. Fish, prawn are also eaten. Honeybee gives us honey. What do animals eat? Do you know that there are three types of animals on the basis of nature of food they eat? They are herbivore, carnivore, and omnivore. Herbivores are those animals which eat only plants. Example, cow, buffalo, goat, elephant, etc. Carnivores are those animals which eat only animals. Example, lion, tiger, jaguar, jackal, etc. While omnivores are those animals which eat both plants and animals. Example, dog, crow. Self-assessment. Click on the correct picture from the following options. Summary. Let us summarize what we have learned. Food is any nourishing substance that is eaten, drunk, or otherwise taken into the body to sustain life, provide energy, promote growth, etc. Plant is the main source of food. We also get food from animals. Herbivorous are those animals which eat only plants. Carnivorous are those animals which eat only animals. While omnivorous are those animals which eat both plants and animals.